Hello everybody, today we're testing NVME, SSD and HDD on Starfield, loading screen simulator. Welcome to Respawn PC, I'm Dunk, let's dive in. This will be a quick video. We're going to test the NVME Gen 3 SSD connector through SATA and HDD at 7200 RPM. We're going to load the train, elevator, elevator back, and to the lodge. Obviously, the NVME is going to win every loading screen simulator competition, and that's only a Gen 3. I don't have a Gen 4 system with me. So expect better results with a Gen 4 NVME, but it does require SSD for the loading screen simulator. There's no restriction to play this game on a HDD of any kind. It's just if you really like loading screen simulator, that will be the way to go. With an HDD, they can really put some ads like you're watching TV and have time to go make a coffee and come back. So at least those black screen will be used for something. So when they say SSD required, I think it's an understatement. If you can wait almost a minute to load a scene, then just notice you in the wrong area, you need to load back to the previous scene. You just lost 2 minutes of loading screen. It's playable with an HDD. It's really recommended to have an SSD, and it's highly recommended to have NVME. So like Todd said, just upgrade your PC so they don't have to optimize their game. Even Baldur's Gate 3 have HDD slow mode to optimize their game with. We just need someone in the community to add HDD slow mode for Starfield. No wonder they say they're going to enable modding in the game so that the community can optimize their game for them without any fee. And that's only for the storage side of things. There's already mod for GPU optimization, and in no time I'm pretty sure also CPU. But why pay to optimize your game when you have the whole community is going to do it for you? Thanks to have come watch that nonsense. See you in the next one.